So your shoutouts for this video go to Coaster Thrills, Coaster Nick, Midlands Theme Parks, Paige Lillington, Minnesota Coaster Enthusiast, Shadow and Sloth, Theme Park Global, Coaster Key, Alfie Gascoigne, Mr. Cola Roaster, Play Koala, Nathan Graveson, and also to Aaron Goddard. That is your shoutouts for this video, and now let's get into another Theme Park Newsroom update. Hello there guys, my name is Coaster Child, Doncaster born, but built for Theme Park News, and welcome to a Theme Park Newsroom update where today we're going to be talking about brand new developments at Tato Park in Ireland. Now, we've known about these coasters for a good year now, they were still under the planning process, and if opening the park on June 29th wasn't this exciting, this is. The coasters have been approved. Construction is set to begin in 2021 and the coasters will open for the 2023 season. So before we get started, please like the video if you loved it, please comment down below, please subscribe and click the notification bell so you never miss a YouTube video. Please share with your friends, your family and on social media, and make sure you keep getting your questions, your video suggestions and your shoutouts into the comment section down below. Use the hashtag question before or after your question because those questions are very, very important. And those questions are for our subscriber Q&A for when we celebrate 2,000 subscribers. We've got a lot of hits across all our videos, so we're really getting there on the YouTube now. So make sure you get those questions in for our 2,000 subscriber Q&A when we hit that milestone. And for now, guys, let's get into this video. So the information I'm about to give you is from Dublin's 98FM news article from the radio station in Dublin. Big shout out to you guys for this information. However, it's pretty much the same information that Tato Park have put on their official social media. And the information receives as follows. Tato Park has been granted approval for two new steel intertwining roller coasters. Construction will begin at the Meath Theme Park and Zoo next year, with the coasters opening to the public in 2023. The €15 million project will create 40 new jobs. And speaking on the announcement, founder of Tato Park, Raymond Coyle, said today is a very exciting day for Tato Park and Co. Meath. This is the largest single investment in our history. We currently employ 420 people, and not only will the new coasters add employment to the local economy, they are securing the future of the park. The park has spent more than €1.5 million on noise reduction methods to secure permission after local residents objected to the project. They include a completely redesigning the coasters. The tracks were reoriented to direct noise back into the park and away from housing in the area. Tato Park announced earlier this week that it will reopen next Monday, June 29th. So that's the latest information then from this. Again, massive shout out to 98FM from Dublin to that information. However, the screenshot that we showed on your screen shows the colour scheme from the concept art for this coaster. So obviously you can see that we've got this like bronzy colour for the track for the Family Boomerang. And for the inverted coaster, we've got this sort of not limey green, but like a mixture of lime and dark green, kind of like a mixed green. So I thought that's very nice. And, you know, I think this is going to be an incredible project for the park. You know, I really do think this is going to be great. Now, one big thing to note is that the layouts had to be altered from the Tripstrel version, so they will be a different ride experience. So I am super excited to see this coaster getting built, and of course I can't wait to cover it all right up until the opening day in 2023. So that, my friends, is the latest news on Tato Park's 2023 coasters. Now I want to share my thoughts to end the video. So first of all, the type of coasters that the park are going to be adding. So it's going to be a Vekoma Family Boomerang, and it's going to be a Vekoma Suspender Thrill Coaster. So for those of you who don't know what a Suspender Thrill Coaster is, no, it's not an SLC. It is a brand new prototype type of coaster. It debuted at Tripstrel. That's open now. I've seen POVs and I've seen the concept art for the station that's set to be introduced for 2021, because basically, if you didn't know, They've got it's like walls up. It's like a blank station at the minute, but they've got like banners and that to promote the ride. And then they're going to create all the theming for it, and then the full thing will be launched in 2021. So, I think what they can do with theming on the station, Tato Park can do just as good. So, I'm really excited for this. Suspender Thrill Coaster. It's like a Suspender Family Coaster track with the next gen inverted track by Vekoma, but it's going to have inversions. So we don't know whether this will have one or two inversions. From the concept art, it's very difficult to tell the full layout, especially with the intertwining of track. But I tell you what, you're going to get some really nice dueling elements on both these coasters. So the fact that Tato Park is introducing two brand new roller coasters, and following in the footsteps of, obviously this is not a Suspender Thrill Coaster, but you look at Poulton's Park in their prehistoric area, the Lost Kingdom, and you see what they did with their Vekoma Family Boomerang and of course their Suspender Family Coaster, Velociraptor and Flight of the Terror Sword respectively. You see what they did in, you know, it looks, you know, they look brilliant together, don't they? In the same area at the same time, they look fantastic. So even though this one will be intertwining, you know, it's still going to be a fantastic investment. Because when they're separate, if they're in separate parts of an area, they look brilliant. When they're intertwining, that's just going to be brilliant. So this coaster's gone through a bit of a rough history. So back in 2018, we knew about this project and we reported on this project. So I've got now this project's been announced, I'm going to have a playlist which I'm going to leak at the end of the video, which you can click on to see all the rest of the updates on this project. And that playlist will be all about these two new coasters for 2023. So basically, we first reported on this back in 2018 when the channel just started. You know, it was in its first month or so. And we first reported on this project, and then when we sort of reported, you know, the plans getting, you know, cancelled because of some noise complaints and things like that. And we kept to date with them, and now we're here, the day. You know, we've got another exciting update to come from the London Resort, so stay tuned for that, because I'm really excited to do that update as well. And, yeah, I think today for the UK, it's all positive news. For the UK and Ireland, it's all positive news. Tato Park are going to put in some fantastic coasters, and these two are one of them, or two of them, should we say. But Vekoma have really stepped up their game, and that's the next thing I wanted to highlight. Vekoma have really stepped up their game for the families, for the thrill seekers, for any kind of market. They've stepped up their game big time from 15, 20 years ago, because, you know, there's SLCs and Flying Dutchmans and other types of coasters out there that people just don't like. But I tell you what, these next-gen Vekomas, the Bermuda Blitz, the Shockwave launch coasters, the Top Gun launch coaster, the Suspender Thrill Coaster, the Family Boomerangs being evolutionized, you know, it's lovely to see Vekoma getting back in the game. And this is going to be another exciting project for the world. And, you know, this is going to be, in my opinion, the best coaster project in Ireland. You know, it's right up there with Cuca Lane Wooden Coaster. Of course, that is a Gravity Craft wooden coaster that opened at Tato Park back in 2015. So, you know, by this time, it'll have been 8 years since Cuca Lane. So they were kind of destined for a new coaster, especially with such a fast-rising park in the world than Tato Park. They're really fast rising in the game. So this is going to be an exciting project. I can't wait to cover the construction of this, and of course the marketing, the teasing, the names and the rumours and things like that about the names and the theme. So that's all set to come over the next couple of years, so I can't wait to cover that. For now though, guys, thank you very, very much for watching this Theme Park Newsroom update. Shout out goes to all the people I said before at the start of the video. So if you want a shout out, if you want to be at the start of one of our videos, then comment down below. And for now, guys, my name is Coast Shal, cute on the coast of life. I'll see you guys in the next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have an awesome day.